magnitude 9. So one of the problems is that we have no idea when an earthquake is going to become a foreshock for an aftershock, or a main shock. So that's one of the problems in earthquake prediction. Now you can see even more clearly defined than in Sumatra, these orange to yellow earthquakes that are marking the top of the slab or the plate that's subducting underneath Japan. And those were discovered in 1949 by Hugo Benioff. And that later became one of the key pieces of evidence to kind of the support of plate tectonic theory.